Hello, I'm back with another video. It's been a while since I last played. I've been busy. I haven't been given a chance, pretty much, to play. It's gonna change now. It's gonna change. I think I have a schedule. Ready for it? I'm not sure though. But hopefully it works out. And yes, I have been holding back on going mining, because wondering, should I make this into a hardcore series? I mean, not make this into, should I do a hardcore series? Because survival, you could just use primitive and that might be boring. That might be. That will get boring pretty fast. Apple. I think I could go in apples with that. Yeah, we're gonna together learn. Now you're afraid no more than me. But we are going to learn how to do stuff. Like, I have no idea how to do anything with redstone. I've seen videos. No idea what to actually do with them. So that's gonna be fun. I believe it was like this. Alright. Now what I'm gonna do here? I have no idea. We're gonna figure that out though. Later, because we are going mining. Oh. And if you guys saw my Demon Slayer video, the part one, you will find that I updated it because of some suggestions in Reddit, because I posted the video on Reddit to ask for suggestions, and we're nice. I don't know what I'm gonna do with here. Something's gonna happen, don't worry. And I updated it. I've planned it for just. Okay, we're gonna go mining today, I guess, because I built the framework of the house. That's a scary skeletor. That was a creeper, by the way, not a skeleton. Just in case you wanted to know. I'll probably go back and get dark wood. But for now, let's go mining. Yeah, so I updated it. So instead of a stamina system, which for some reason I thought was a great idea, I actually completely forgot about the point system with monks and stuff like that until someone pointed that out, and then I realized that's a great idea. So then I changed everything to fit into a point system. I also made a table, a feature table, and that's gonna help out clarify a lot more stuff. Mm. But yeah, that's gonna. I don't wanna go down there. Oh god. Scary. But yeah, so I'm gonna make a video on that, and then I will show it to you guys. Not sure when. Probably gonna be today. I have plenty of free time today. So like I'll record it, and then I'll show it to you guys. Oh my god, stop that. How's it scaring us? Lava? Nope, there's just one of my own torches. Okay, so I'm gonna mine this a little bit. Because I might build the floor with stone. Like, stone bricks. I could take some of those. These things, but. I'm gonna build something with them because I don't know how they look like. Obviously, appearance matters when you're building a house. Was that 10? That's pretty good, right? That's pretty good. I'm gonna try to build an anvil. Cause I saw someone built that. And I was like, oh that's pretty cool. So now I'm gonna build it. Okay, lava's blocking that path. Okay, we are all secure. I'll mine that, but I'll do that later. It's 42, that's fine for now. My house is nearby, so I don't have to worry about dying. Come on, skeleton. Come on. There we go, good job. So, okay. I probably should have built a shield, but who's got time for that? Let's see, nothing here. Where am I? Oh, okay. 253. Let's keep going. Okay, this is the farthest it goes, I believe. Let's search around a bit and see if this cave ends here. And if it does, I'll start mining down from there. Because this is a pretty good natural cave. I like the design. That goes there. Let's not go there. Let's go down here. Nothing. Useless. It's 56, I'm gonna go higher. You might be wondering, why am I just leaving torches everywhere? Well, I don't know. Skeletor! Am I heavy? That's not that high. Oh, that's pretty low. Boy, get your butt out of here. Okay, that's pretty nice, pretty nice, pretty cool. Oh, that is it. Nice. Okay. My voice might sound weird because it's a little dry, just saying. I mean, weirder than usual. Sorry about that. Hopefully it's better now. I want to go to the nether. But not right now. Nether is good because of the quartz. Because I want to build stuff with them. I've done that before, and I like the little thing. Strip mining soon. Wait, yeah, this isn't bad. Probably need more torches. Depends how far down I want. Okay, yeah, but yeah. I think I improved it. The system for Demon Slayer, my homebrew. And check out the Reddit thing. I mean, just check out the video. It has a link to the system. Beautiful. And 12's not enough. And give me your opinion on how to improve it. Cause I don't know about you guys, but I adore the series. See my axe. Okay, that was weird. I could not see my axe for the life of me. Son of a gun. Something over here. Bruh. I'm gonna turn on the sound. I saved and quit. Sorry, guys. That's my other world. I'm a spaghetti. Let's go to diamond level. I think it was a 14. They're right here. Hey guys. Hey guys. Thing is, I hear a lot of them. Ooh, it's pretty open. I don't like it. Ooh, leopardess. Okay, diamonds there. That's fine. That's right. We're just gonna leave him there. Hopefully he doesn't cross, and if he does, he will be weakened. So we can just take him out. Cause X is eating. Wait. Oh god, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Ooh, almost died. I have a heart attack. So gold's good for the nether. So I have to mine it. Okay, what else can we talk about? I might show myself playing Genshin Impact, because I do play that game, and I am AR Venture Rank 35, so pretty high up there. I mean, I'm not a monster, it's like 40 and up. Oh my god. We're gonna leave it there. For some reason, my hand is getting numb. I don't Guys, I don't have any more. Oh, I took a lot of wood with me. Oh god. Oh no. Okay, we're safe from there. Down here is not safe though, I'm pretty sure. It's not safe from up there either. Nothing here is safe. That is pretty safe. We're safe here. I just find diamond though, so I want to go ahead and investigate that. trusty pickaxe with me, so. Is it? Okay, there's a mini loop. That's pretty cool. Happiness. How do you get a lot? Let's go to the cave. Oh, it's right here. That's right, come here. Come here. Why do I have a crafting table?
Just a
man, ¿verdad? Sí, fue a comprar comida.
¿Ah,
sí? Sí. He didn't despawn, guys. That was a trap. What is that? Stop it. There you go. Well, I stopped their spawner. Unless you need one in every site, then I do. This is bait. Did I fall for it? Kind of. But not really. Ooh. One piece of diamond. Utter trash. And it's gold though. It's good gold. So it's nice little area. Okay, we're gonna be done here in a bit. Once I collect the emerald, and it's gonna collect the emerald diamond, then we're gonna be stuck here forever. Come on, guys. Supposed to support me. I put it in the chest. You just finish this iron. There you go. Well, I'm gonna leave my stuff here, so. Not my stuff, but like. All that jazz. What is this? I swear, if it's nighttime out, I'm be a little scared. That's a little scary. Just a little bit though. I'm not that scared. Ooh, looks like it's day. Hallelujah. No, let's find more houses. Oh, what is that? I don't know what I did, but I like that. It's pretty spectacular, if I say so myself. Okay, I thought it was mountain. I was freaking out. Let's climb this mountain, and then let's, I could make snowballs. Snowmen. Llama. Can't do that. Okay, that's fine. I know that's not where my house is. Guys, I think I'm lost. I didn't remember the coordinates. Because I never looked at the coordinates. Found it. It should be somewhere over there. I remember the biome. Yep, found it. Can't miss it. It looks disgusting. How am I gonna miss that? I think today's a pretty good scavenge haul. We got a lot of good stuff. Got a total. I don't want that. You might be wondering, why'd you break it if you don't want it? Well, shut up. Putting everything precious in here. I need a saddle. Can you make a saddle? No. Doesn't look like you can. Well, anyways, that's it for today, I'm gonna say. Have a good day, guys.